not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door light. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots have to be right outside your door. So if you can't find something or someone on your camera, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in